High School has a beautiful campus with lush green trees and large areas dedicated to physical development. We have well-equipped laboratories and sports rooms with great teachers who go out of their way to make learning for us fun. And most importantly, I love going to my school.
My favorite place in GAFL is art room. I draw, paint and make craft items in here. I enjoy my school a lot.
I love my school because there are many trees and green and clean.
Global Academy for Learning, we follow a curriculum that goes well beyond books and boundaries in order to nurture the child's talents. Here, we treat the children as a responsible individual and we also nurture them. This combined effort, it creates such a powerful effect that children are able to assess every opportunity at every stage of life.
Putting my child into Global Academy for Learning was a great decision. The kind of nurturing environment they have, it has not only helped my child build their learning skills, but also has helped in building social skills. And I think that is very, very important in today's world.
One unique thing about GAFL is that I can be who I am, and learning is always fun. My teachers look into my all-round development, not only my intellectual development. I love coming to GAFL every day.
In the first year of her schooling, we noticed that the child was a little shy. She had stage fear when it came to, facing a little larger crowd. With the help of teachers' intervention, she's overcome this, and I'm really happy as a parent. My daughter has been able to explore new activities and find her new interest, and the school has taken it forward, and I'm really happy for it.
I love GAFL because we get a lot of time to play. During our game period, we play a lot of games. I swim and many of my friends skate.
We were looking for a school that gives importance not only to academics but also to the overall development of children. I'm very proud of the fact that GAFL insists on respecting an individual. My daughter wishes everyone a hello or a good morning on a daily basis, and this is now a formed habit for her.
We work towards a larger perspective here. Every day at GAFL is worth an experience.
The holistic development of the children is what we look at. It's not only academics that we focus on. Focus on a lot of sporting activities, a lot of thinking activities, and a lot of activities included as a part of academics as well.